In the 40s and 50s, there was one director who towered above all the rest. M.W. Vernon created the most daring spectacles seen on the silver screen. At the peak of his career, he created his own island studio where he could have total control over his vision. The film he was to make there would be the greatest ever committed to celluloid. But it was never finished. The production suffered infighting, financial setbacks, injuries, and even deaths. Vernon is said to have gone mad, deteriorating into an irrational and even violent tyrant. The island studio had been all but forgotten until recently. The film star Rita Ray has gone missing, bringing her daughter Helena to Vernon's island in search of her.
The letter I found at Mom's house points to this island. Is anyone here? I should inspect the area before moving on. Well, no one's gonna meet me and show a guest around. This map could come in handy. Keeping a journal could keep me sane in a place as creepy as this. Inviting. The door! I'm locked in! Is someone there? Oh, it's too dark to go any further. I need to shed some light on the situation. was Mom's favorite hairpin doing in there? W. Vernon.
That's me, film director extraordinaire and owner of this island studio.
I'm looking for my mother, Rita. Ah! Mom!
Oh, your mother still has the best scream in showbiz.
What are you doing to her? What do you want?
Rita and I have some unfinished business to take care of, but don't worry. I know how to show a guest a good time. I'm in the entertainment business after all.
You can't do this! Let her go! I've got to find Mom and get her out of here. Leaking sprinklers have flooded the hallway, and the water has become electrified by the looks of it. There's no way through as it is now. These are not cooking spices. Did Vernon really trick the chef into blowing up the kitchen to get the shot he wanted?
Well, look here. A worm crawling through my garden.
Vernon! Out of my way, you creep!
Oh, going to save Mommy, eh? Well, just remember, kiddo, you're only alive because I have a plan. You're just another actor of mine.
Oh, you'll pay for this! I'll have to take my frustration out on this vent cover for now.
My crew may lament how hard I strike down upon them, but sparks fly! You'll have to think fast to keep up with me, my dear.
A movie starring Mom. She never talked about her film career. After seeing this place, I don't blame her.
Yes.
Someone's singing beyond the door ahead. Mum?
The money men could never understand me. Hollywood is a soiled fabric of fakes that would smother great artists such as me.
That doesn't sound good. I'd better hurry.
On to the next scene, my dear.
Stop! Mom, it's me, Helena.
Helena?
I just missed them. Poor Mom seemed unwell. What's he done to her?
Thank you.
Thank you.
Although it's hard to make out the images in here, I'll need to find a way to illuminate the film. It's Mum, arriving at the studio. Oh, he's drugged her! I knew something wasn't right! She's being forced to reprise her role in some film of his. This is horrible!
You see now my game of light and shade. I shall be the darkest shadow if it means that Rita shines her brightest on camera.
No one cares about your stupid movie.
You should care very much, and that's all that matters. My magnum opus won't complete itself. Now off with you. There's work to be done if you want to see your mother again.
This is all some sick game to him, but I'll make sure he's the loser in the end. If that's done what I think it has, I should be able to get across the red carpet hallway without being electrocuted.